exactly what happened. Routine ground ball to short, but it gives the Rays that early run. The Rays continue to get production out of the catching spot this year. Sucre picking up the RBI. Now Peterson's at third. Alex Smith, the hitter. The breaking ball is in for a strike.
You probably won't enjoy this as much as... the canvases. I've told everybody how doing the canvases has been such pleasure compared to having to letter for a living. But I haven't had to do a sign like this in, I don't know, close to 10 years, and I honestly did not remember it was this bad. And I see that the angle of the camera's lens is going to keep you from seeing the...
a little tap, first base side, a foul ball.
The full
you get the feeling
effect
Ramirez is on the hill.
The difficulty
busy evening behind the plate.
Doing
we've
this.
Seen that already in the first couple innings. The curveball, it's a pitch that, you know, saw bounce that.
I've been lucky with this stuff today. For some reason, maybe it's the humidity that,
balls that are going to get away from that tone got set on the first pitch fastball.
Suffered the worst dread doing this, which is
even the way he caught that.
Yeah, that removing the tape when there's a lot of static electricity.
Not the cleanest receiving you've seen from a catch. That
paint flies off it onto the sign, which you then have to clean up and deal with. And sometimes if it's a really long piece of tape and there's a lot of static, it flies onto your arm. And so the hair of your arms is both painfully stuck to and leaves paint behind.
Exceptional offers now during summer bounty sales event.
A very unhappy event for a certain
point. Couldn't get any better? Meet the double chalupa. Get it with a Doritos Locos taco, a crunchy taco, and a medium drink. The new limited edition $5 double chalupa box. Love it while it lasts. Only at Taco Bell.
We at It's Table Loving People want an unlimited data plan that gives us more. We want more than just texting. More than just surfing and shopping.
Well, that's about enough. It's kind of a sad trip down memory lane for me to have to remember how bad I was. Having to compare this stuff to the perfection of what computers can do. This will probably be my one chance to retell this story, which is that the first time I had an outside job, I was working for someone else. The first outside job I ever had. Remembering when I was done doing my work, I was a little bit proud, maybe. It was a van, both sides, lots of coffee,
If not, he is so strong, you
for a house painting business. And I remember telling the guy, or saying, standing back looking at the thing, you know, my accomplishment. And I said, at least I know a computer will never take over my job. Very first job I ever did, independently.
From Alex Cobb.
One more ladder.
Down a bit. Boasts the 14 home runs this year. Ninth on the all-time home run list.
And I say to people who aren't fans, you want to get into baseball, you'd be smart to have a hobby. Something like I've got right now.
Albert Pujols chasing right now Sammy Sosa. He has 609 and Pujols 605, ninth on the list. Jim Tomey certainly within reach. Bonds, Aaron Ruth, Rodriguez, Mays, and Griffey Jr., then Tomey and Sosa. Followed by Albert Pujols.
I was talking about.
He's put together a just an unbelievable career.
I'll remember
him. A guy who had trouble attracting attention of major league organizations to even sign him.
Good day!
Escobar.
Stop and watch when it gets
Cobb has thrown 10 double play ground balls
exciting
here. And here's Andrelton Simmons. Short's on the bat. The pitch is a strike. He does a little double take there on that call.
You know, and here's the interesting thing, what the Rays are doing defensively. Because Albert Pujols is out at second base, you're not worried about Escobar being able to, you know, run past him. They're not even holding him on. Logan Morrison, well off the bag, playing behind Escobar, so Escobar's able to get the big lead, but who cares? You can't go anywhere.
A bit wide there.
Well, so we have to correct this. You probably can't see it from there. Not too bad, but oh, I've got some more here to do. But
ground ball outside.
It's just the first.
And the game comp pitched against the Angels at the trough earlier this year.
Of two.
Simmons had two doubles.
There we go. Tape didn't fly onto my arm. Now.
I would love to get him hit a ground ball right at one of the Rays infielders here.
Something here.
Now a cut and a miss fastball, and he throws it by him.
you wouldn't get a chance to think about or notice or hear about very often, and that is that all lettering goes beyond the straight line at bottom and top. In cases like this, it's A and N and O's and S's, if they are the exact same height as the rest of the letters, they look microscopic next to them. So,
it's been a struggle.
Put a straight piece of paper. Up against the bottom edge of letters, any typecast, and you'll notice the O's and S's extend beyond. And this is why I couldn't be a
Mike Socha, AT Gear, is the manager here, the Angels.
Pinstriper, not only is it difficult, you could say it's too difficult for me.
In a big year in 14,
but if you look, there is no such thing as perfect pinstriping.
Kansas City took charge of that series,
and I couldn't stand it. You have to look at something poorly done all day. Who wants that? So, I didn't even try, really.
Angels have spent a lot of money here. They started last year strong, mid to upper 160, spending for the payroll of over 180, and this year started again in the mid 160s. Yeah, Artie Moreno, the owner of the Angels, has shown that he will do whatever it takes.
Artie Moreno is our one minority owner.
Primary goal, you gotta love that. Ground ball Miller. Echevarria won in the throw to first two. They get the 4-6-3.
Rays double play.
And so a couple of base hits, a man left. They do not score. 1-0 Rays through two.
Good place to end there.
Wait for life scratch-offs from the Florida Lottery. Win up to